Hey guys! In this episode, we will talk about items for people who are completely new to the game, and we're going to recommend some in total. We are going to start with Charizard itemizations. Now, for new players and team rank, the items are Muscle Band, Focus Band, and Buddy Barrier. For solo queue, you can replace this buddy bear right here with attack weight instead. Muscle Band is a very efficient itemization that works well with auto attack based carries such as Charizard. It's very, very efficient in that sense. Focus Band works well with Charizard's passive that raises crit percentages at like a low HP. So you can go down to low HP, survive at that very low HP margin, which you get buffed from your own passive, and use that to do more damage to your opponents. And Buddy Barrier is an unescapable OP itemization that is currently used in every team ranked games at the moment because it gives so much HP, so much shield value for your entire team in that spot. So that's what the three items are all about. The thing that solo queue differs is that you can replace Buddy Barrier for attack weight instead. And the reason behind this is because mainly Charizard is a top solo Pokemon that farms early on and focuses on carrying late, right? So he has a lot of time to stack the attack weight, and he has a lot of time to grow as a Pokemon, in a sense. And for those who don't know, the item attack weight itself is a 4-level difference in terms of stats during the early game, 2 to 3 levels during the mid game. And a full entire level 16 is possible if you get into late game as well too, which makes it very, very powerful to use. Now the items that we need to be careful with Charizard are items such as Focus Lens and Energy Amplifier. Now these are nice items, but the reason why I'm telling you guys that this is a bit risky is because Energy Amplifier in this case only lasts 4 seconds. So it doesn't really have good a synergy with Charizard, the Pokemon itself. And since Charizard's a passive, raises crit percentages anyways, you don't really need to go for a Focus Lens item, because you crit well without it. Okay, the next Pokemon to see is Lucario, guys. Lucario. Now, in the case of Lucario, the meta play is to stack attack weight early on by golding, which needs the item Score Shield and attack weight. But for new players, buying attack weight can be very expensive because not every Pokemon in the game can use attack weight, right? So we're going to replace a score shield and attack weight with muscle band into a focus band as well too. That's going to be replacements there. And the main difference between solo queue and team ranked is the fact that solo queue plays much more aggressively, making a survivability a much more important factor early to gain advantage, whereas team ranked plays focus more a safe fights, so you don't have to worry about dying too much. So if procuring a buddy barrier for late game and team fights is much more important team ranked, where you can just go for focus band and just do whatever you want, without worrying about too much dying early on in solo queue. That's the difference. Now we are going to look at Machamp. Machamp is a Pokemon that relies heavily on his ultimate, so Energy Amplifier works really well with him in total. But for new players, Energy Amplifier might be a bit hard to get, so we can just go for Muscle Band, Focus Band, and Buddy Barrier instead. Very simple item tech. In solo queue, Machamp's job, his role, is to be mobile. And while he's so mobile, he can assassinate opponents with his ultimate while scoring goals where your opponents aren't really expecting there to be. So the itemizations that you can go for here is Score Shield, Attack Weight, and Energy Amplifier for solo queue. But if you want to play much more safer, you can replace Attack Weight with Focus Band instead to increase survivability, be a more of a team fight like a guy instead of being the solo ultimate assassinating carry in total. In team rank, Buddy Barrier is a must, so it could just change into Buddy Barrier into Energy Amplifier into one more maybe survivability item such as Focus Band. Now we are going to look at Garchomp. Garchomp is a very simple Pokemon. He's an only auto attack Pokemon, so the item tech tree is very simple. It's Muscle Band, Focus Band, and Focus Lens. But for new players, Focus Lens can be difficult to get, so we can replace that for Buddy Barrier. And in Team Rank, you need Muscle Band and Focus Band for Garchomp. So we replace the third itemization with Buddy Barrier, and we are ready to go. Of course, items are opinions depending on your strategy. So if you have any other ideas for items, please leave them in the comments below for everybody to share. Thank you guys very much for watching. Hope you guys enjoyed the experience. See ya!